Hey, what's up you guys? I'm Aaron with U-Haul. On a lot of trailer wiring installations, you'll notice that in your kit connected to your trailer wiring is a converter box, also known as a module box. Now, a lot of people have questions on what these are and what they do, so let's go ahead and dive in and show you what is a converter box. So when using a trailer, you only have your three basic lighting functions. Your trailer has turn signals, brakes, and running lights. Now your vehicle is a lot more complex than that. You have complex wiring systems such as a two-wire, three-wire, BT or BTT wiring system, where wires share different functions. For example, you could have a wire that shares a running light and a brake, but on a trailer wiring, those two functions use separate wires. So in that instance, we have to have a converter box to separate those functions from the vehicle so you can properly tow with your trailer. Now, some converter boxes are smaller, some are bigger. That's because they have extra functions such as a power wire, which will help give extra power to your converter box to help light up your trailer lights. So converter boxes are essential when installing trailer wiring on your vehicle. So hopefully this helps you better understand your trailer wiring. Now, if you have any questions on what kit to pick for your vehicle, as all these converter boxes can be a little bit different, make sure you check with your closest U-Haul Hitch Center. Now, we sell quick connects that will just plug into your taillights on your vehicle, which ensure that you have the correct converter box. So if you'd like to check that out, make sure you visit us online at uhaulhitches.com to schedule your next appointment. Thank you.